Today I'm going to be telling you a story of a girl named Amna. Amna was not happy. She was not happy with her look. She was overweight and unfit. So one day, she said to herself, "You can do much more than this. Just do something about your body. Go for a walk." So she went for a walk. She enjoyed her walk so much that she wanted to do more. She ran long distance, she sprinted, and she started to work out, go to gym every day. She even runs distance, long distance. When she discovered weightlifting, she knew that was a sport for her. Amna's life changed when the International Weightlifting Federation allowed Muslim women to compete in a unitard. She started competing in Europe, America, and become an icon for Muslim girls across the world. "I like being strong," she says. Being a girl does not mean you can't be as strong as a boy or even stronger. She liked weightlifting so much that Amna started training in Rio. She thinks everyone should find a sport they like and practice it. Whatever your age, she encourages. Religion or ethics, sport is good for everyone. Yeah, really. Sport is really good for everyone. She says, it creates peace and it unites nations. Yeah, really, you can also confirm that. It creates peace and unites nations. No matter what the challenger, never walk away from your dream. The more you persist, the closer you are going to get to your goals. As Amna did, she never gave up. So never give up on your dream. The more you persist, the more closer you get to your goal. What is get tough? Just get over with it. It gets over, let's get tough. I hope you enjoyed my video today. Thank you. And thank you for listening to me. And thank if you like my artwork, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Subscribing really helped my channel to grow. I appreciate you all for your time.